Let's make sure they measure up well.
First up, the Dancer from Canada, and they hold the SCI national title,
coming off a knockout victory in their last fight.
It is Carl the Cobra Frotch from the United Kingdom. Their last fight, they scored a spectacular knockout win.
I'm so excited for this fight. There is no nonsense here.
And now we toss it up to the world-renowned ring announcer, Mr. Jimmy Lennon Jr.
What a pleasure to be in this unique...
Okay.
so much energy here in that. First is the dance.
This bout is
one of the hottest. Ring the bell, and here we go.
Why change it? An excellent backstop, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you're hands down.
Hands down.
collects himself.
You see, Matt there is a heartbroken fighter.
I'm Todd Grisham. The crowd cannot wait to witness this one. We're live at the CompuBox Academy. Alongside me is Johnny Nelson.
It's going to be unbelievable. The fans.
First up, the dancer.
This bout is
not too many seats. A little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. This is with the straight left. misses with the straight left. last two have certainly talked the talk. Now they've got to walk the walk. And watching this live with me is Johnny Nelson.
The pleasure's always mine, my friend.
Time for our tale of the tape. Up first is the dancer, and they will enjoy a reach advantage. And he'll be facing Amir King Khan. These two will be competing as... First up, the dancer from Canada, and they hold the...
This bout is scheduled for 10 rounds of boxing in the red.
You can tell both of these fighters are exuding confidence as they touch gloves. And here we go. There's the bell
I'm Pressure.